Fashion Station. Today we are doing part two for the dog repair. We are
actually, I think it's part three.
Well,
part one, the phone split into two parts, I think.
Yeah, it did. Same with the Olaf repair. So that's why there wasn't any goodbyes on those, because for some reason my phone is starting to split my videos into two parts, even when we don't end the video, actually.
Soldered that wire back on. Mm-hmm. What else have we done? Oh, when we're gone, we fix his arms.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we put some popsicle sticks on.
Popsicle sticks on the backs.
Why did we need to put popsicle sticks on?
To help hold it, because the brake was like right here. Mm-hmm. And if we had just glued it back together, as soon as he tried to flap his arm, it would have just snapped it. So hopefully, popsicle sticks will keep him from snapping.
Maybe we could have tried using popsicle sticks for the bunny's ears.
We probably could have, yes. Mm-hmm. That is true.
I didn't think
of it back then.
Huh?
All right, let's see if he's gonna play his music still.
Yeah. We soldered it on.
Yep.
I checked this note. It was the last time I did.
Nothing spins in the motor. So nothing on the spot on the motor spins. So we
I didn't hear the motor running.
No, it wasn't running. So we bought some new gears because we found a broken gear.
Inside of it.
Inside the motor.
It was broken half. So we tried gluing and it just popped right
off. Yeah, it just popped right off. So we ordered on Amazon a bunch of new gears. So we got a new gear. It's the same.
And we can try taking the bunny back apart.
But the motor's not spinning that thing where this gear needs to go. So we need to figure that out probably first.
Yeah.
No sense in wasting a gear if the motor's not going to spin. I really wish his head would come off.
Jeez!
I didn't know he barked. Oh, okay. So his head works. That's what happens when you pull his head.
Can you put it down, please?
Well, that part works now, too.
It was working before, wasn't it?
No, I hadn't heard that noise before. I was just looking to see if there was a way to unhook his head so we could.
That's because you weren't pulling the head.
Oh. Shh. There must be a switch up in his head. So I'm going to take this part off right here. And then maybe I can get all of this, the body of it, out of the way.
Yeah.
So I can get to the motor. Because fur from his body kind of gets in there. Ouch!
What?
I stuck my finger on there where there's. I need to turn them off.
That's a good plan. It barked when you turned it off.
No, I missed it the first time. Okay, that'll work a little bit better.
What hurt you?
I put my finger on the little circuit board. There's electricity that runs through it.
Oh.
So it's not good to stick your finger on electrical components when they're
running.
When they're running, yes. that going? That slid back down in there. Let's figure out how to get that back down in there. So that's where it's supposed to be.
Just a reminder, guys, I got him from Goodwill for $2.69. Mm-hmm. Did not work at all.
He did not. Mm-mm. So at least now he plays music and he barks.
Mm-hmm.
Which I guess he's supposed to do. Green wire busted off.
What does that one go to?
To the spot right next to the black one that I just fixed.
Uh-oh.
Let's see if I can figure out how to get this thing back in here. Pretty sure that's where it went, wasn't it?
I don't know
really either, bud.
We'd have to look on the other repair for that.
Thought it, the circuit board slid down into that little slot.
And all that did was break another wire off.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, as I was trying to get it down in there, it just broke the wire out.
Can we switch it on and see what that actually did, though?
Like, well, that wire ran, it's going to make it stop working.
Maybe
he doesn't go there, because he sure does not want to. It looks like it's going to fit in there perfect. There. Oh, no, he can't go in there because he doesn't fit. Unless it flips around the other way.
I'm pretty sure that slot is supposed to be for the head.
Is it?
Yeah, for the head to go up into. Yeah, that's what that's for.
Is it?
That's what it looks like to me. That's what it looks like that slot's for.
Well, I just unscrewed the head from this. Okay, well, we'll figure that out later.
Okay. Another wire to solder.
Yeah, I got another wire to solder.
I do want to check to see what that wire went to.
It went to right here.
To the circuits, where
did
it go to?
I don't know. I ain't gonna tempt fate and mess with it when there's broken wires.
Yeah.
Oh, they make these things so tight.
They'll never expect them to be repaired, is probably why.
Yep. Probably why. It goes to the motor, bud.
It does?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe that was already kind of coming off.
It could have been. We'll know if the motor starts working after I fix it.
Mm-hmm. That one went to the... Oh, it came off of both sides? Oh,
no. Just off the circuit board side. It's connected. The other end's connected to the motor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wonder if that's why the motor wasn't spinning. The wire was just getting loose.
Because that'll be an easy fix if that's the case.
Yeah. Probably. I think so.
We'll have to solder the wire back on. That's good.
But then we need to glue that gear back in.
Yeah, we still got to take the motor all apart to glue it. Has glue all over it from when I glued the ears. Mm-hmm.
zoned out there for a second.
You got zoned out?
Mm-hmm. I was tired this morning.
I know. I could tell.
I fell asleep in the car a couple of times.
Oh, on the way to therapy, you fell asleep? Yeah, because that bump.
What's that green thing right there?
What's what?
That green thing right there?
That's the little piece of the wire that I
took off to get.
Yeah, the sheathing on the wire to. Alright.
Shall we test it and see if the motor starts walking now?
No, it's still not spinning.
It's not spinning still.
Not still not.
It is?
It is not.
It is not.
Grab my little meter for me, please.
Your meter? Oh, I see.
Yep.
You put that in there now?
Yep.
Instead of the junk drawer?
Yeah, just put it in.
I mean, junk drawer? I said drunk drawer.
Drunk?
That's where you put your things where you get drunk.
Oh. Nobody really gets drunk in this house. None of us do. See if there's any voltage getting to that meter.
Now, Merry Christmas. You know you make me wanna shout from the rooftop, shout all around now. Shout, I'll be coming soon, shout to your town now. Say Merry Christmas, baby. Merry Christmas, come on, come on, don't forget the milk and cookies. And I won't forget to bring all the bread.
It's still going crazy.
Yeah, it's basically nothing. Not detecting anything getting to the.
Yeah, something's wrong with your meter because it's still going.
Well, it's not detecting any voltage.
Then why are there still numbers popping up?
Because it just randomly bounces around. Alright, so now let's check on the board. So I need.
On the board!
I need the orange wire.
Your love makes me want to shout.
I'm just gonna get to right there.
Merry Christmas!
That's where the orange wire goes. That's where the green wire goes. Thank you. push its button, please?
Yes. Want me to hold it or just push it?
Just push it.
I think it's going on to the speaker, because whenever, because, like, the lines on the bottom go,
that board.
Wait, then how is he playing music?
Well, he's, that's a different part of the circuit board that does music. Nothing. There is no, the motor might be good, but there's nothing, there's no voltage going to the motor.
Uh-oh.
To make it spin.
Well, that's not good.
Yep.
So, what you're saying is, what I'm hearing is that the motor is basically not fixable.
Possibly. He might just be a singing toy.
Mm-hmm.
See if that's a little closer. Take a look, make sure nothing's busted on top of it. The circuit board.
Yes. Pause the video real quick because I need to use the restroom.
Okay. You gonna turn it back on?
Yeah. Turn it back on. Okay.
try and clean up the circuit board a little bit. It's a little ugly. forbid?
No.
Sure.
Yes.
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 It's touching. Those guys aren't touching. He's connected good. He's connected good. He's connected good.
Want me to press the button?
Everything should work, but over. So he's not gonna walk or nothing, bud, I don't think.
He isn't?
I can't figure out why the motor's not going.
I think it's just the volts or something. Maybe try doing it now. Maybe it just needs to be set down for the thing to go.
I think.
Possibly. Like some of those like wind up ones have to be like that.
There's nothing coming off of those two wires. There should be voltage coming off of those two wires to that motor. And there's not. So that means something's wrong with this little circuit board.
So is there actually any way to fix that?
Mm-mm. Not for us to fix it.
What do you mean not for us to fix?
Well, I mean, I don't know the schematic of that circuit board and what piece would be wrong.
Yeah, that's like the designers of the toy.
Yeah.
We would have to meet Hug Fun. Mm-hmm.
So I guess that's it for now.
Can't fix it?
I don't think so, unless I come up with a new idea. I can look on the internet.
So we don't really need to put the arms back in then?
Well, we can, because then you won't have floppy arms.
But then you can, like, move them on your own then.
Mm-hmm.
Easier. It's just
so... Well, this way, if you move his feet, his arms will move.
You move his... No, because before...
Because it's all connected together.
Because before, when I was moving the legs, the little bit of...
This is the piece that moves his arms.
But the legs aren't really like doing a walking thing, really.
Mm-mm. No, not really. It does walk, though. Or would have, if I could figure out how to fix it. But... Alright. That's probably it for this part.
Well,
part
we can,
3.
No, we can put it back together.
Well, that'll take a while. We'll do that tomorrow.
It won't take that long.
Yeah.
We can start putting it back together at least.
Yeah, we'll do it next time. But
no.
Yeah.
I'm going to do it today.
It's bedtime.
Okay. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
See you next time on, what will that be,
Part 4.
No, that
this
would be
was
part
3. This was part 3.
No.
Well, technically it was part 2, yeah.
Yeah.
But it was the fourth video.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.